く。
Suck so fucking bad that ain't nobody would listen to me. Until failing at this, basically scared to piss out me. So as I urinate on all the ones who hate it, I'ma give a high five to the new fans we created. Said we go on one track and that shit caught steam. So I made that there my slogan. Now my slogan on your teeth. Thought I was gonna quit when I only turned 23. But once I plugged on my energy, my shine got LED. Oversized fitteds and tall tees. Used to front like one. Now I'm finally seeing G's. Like, I got a call from my daddy saying he mad. Like, he ain't agree with the opinions that they have on the YouTube page. I had to break it down. Only way they all gonna love you if you never make a sound. And I'd rather put a blade in my wrist and never be heard. If cool was being conservative, I'd rather be a nerd. I speak for all the people who be speaking at a turn. As long as you saying something that gonna make these people learn. I spend an hour a day replying to fans who love me. And I still ain't fucking made it, but that make me rich as Puffy, right? My first 5 years rapping, I was wacker than lyrical. Spiritual miracle, rhyming with venereal. Just a teenager eating a bowl of cereal. Listening to Pop to sound like him will be a miracle. Instead I'm stuck with this high voice. Gotta blow against me, that ain't even fucking my choice. Writing shitty songs and I'm sending them to my boys. And how they feel about it be predetermining my joy. Man, I used to be a loser, but now they saying I'm cool. Still feeling like a loner, but working hard as a mule. Like tight jeans, but I rock them shits like they baggy. Pants so low that it's pissing off the grannies. If I wrote what's on my mind, you probably wouldn't understand me. So I keep it point blank like them dudes from Region Pop. Rapping looking dumpy, if you cut back on your starts, you could probably have the stamina to spit an okay bar, man. People always talking about haters, and I haters, I hating on haters. So which hater started to instigate? I just keep my mouth shut, save myself the debate, and like my stepdad.